Clean the food pot accessories and put them back. Removable steel drawer for storage. Put the steel food pot back, clamp the safety buckle. Add sugar in pot. Press the heating switch. Keep the machine heating up briefly. Press the operation switch. You can begin to make cotton candy floss right now.